memory, people will stop saying the stupid things. How does that work? What do you do in bed? Well, 90% of the time, sleep. That's what we do.
Oh, yeah, because we'd be tired. Yo, we got a busy life. Our calendar? Oh, my God. I had a day today that had nothing on it, and I celebrated that. I posted that right on Facebook.
By staying in bed till 1?
Yeah, I actually stayed in bed. I stayed in the bed until 1 o'clock this afternoon.
Which is amazing for Jay to do. Like, she never does that.
And it was everything it could possibly be. Those covers were so comfortable.
Let you have a moment.
Yeah.
I was thrilled. I was thrilled about it. I thought it was the best thing ever because she never gets a day like that.
No, she doesn't.
So it was. I hope she gets more days like that in the future. Not too many, or our life will completely fall apart.
Yeah, it definitely will.
But there it is. You know, and we're glad that happened. But polyamory is going to become more and more accepted just because the things that look like polyamory are going to have to be a thing.
Yeah,
multiple families are going to move in together anyway.
Right.
And people are going to have to talk about their extended family anyway. They're going to have multiple people picking them up at school. All the kind of things that go with it and all the dynamics that come into it are going to happen anyway. So the fact that people are going to be romantically attached is the thing that's going to happen, even if they didn't intend it at the time. I think we're going to see it start.
Well, I think one of the main things that you're actually seeing is people who are caring less about what other people think about them. So people that don't give a shit and are just going like, look, I love this person and that person and that person and that person, and there's who cares?
That's what I was gonna say. Aside from an economical or monetary standpoint, globally, consciously, we're expanding and we're coming into different understandings and wavelengths and frequencies and vibrations where we're becoming more all-encompassing and compassionate and feeling and loving and accepting towards each other. We're heading into a different aspect of vibration, and we're understanding more about those types of things where we can be more loving. Oh, we can love more than one person, you know, and it's becoming a norm as opposed to something that's taboo or, you know, frowned upon. It's becoming more accepted because people are able to expand their minds around the consciousness of love.
That's exactly it.
So that's all we have for today. Thank you for joining us, and if you'd like to hear us again,
you can find us at poly-saturated.com. We are on Google Play, Stitcher, iTunes, Podcast Addict, Podbean, and TuneIn. We are working on getting on more platforms as we can.